So I've been working really hard about the last week or so, a lot of planning and prep work before that on my do-it-yourself hybrid project. I've got my very own hybrid car keychain, so let's go for a ride. So here you go, we're in EV mode, which is how I'll drive most of the time, but if I need to drive further, I just turn the key to start the generator.